Today, I'm reviewing this new eSky wireless barcode scanner.